Welcome to Throwback Thursdays. So, today I'm super excited because I'm going to be reacting to Cherry Bomb by the Runaways, and only appropriate to wear this shirt, I thought. And I am familiar with the name Joan Jett and with the name Runaways and with the song Cherry Bomb and Bad Reputation or Reputation. I'm not exactly sure which one's the correct name, but I've actually, other than that, like those two songs, I've never listened to any other of the Runaway songs or Joan Jett songs. And the reason why I am familiar with those two songs is because of like movies, but I've actually never seen them perform. And I'm actually very excited to do that. So I'm going to be reacting to, I'm not sure if it's like a live performance or if it's the video. It didn't really say, but I'm going to be reacting to Cherry Bomb. So let's get into the video. Awesome. I am pretty sure that was not live because I could like see her lip syncing and it was kind of off and obviously like the effects. But I just love that song and I bet it was like such, like you were so rebellious if you listened to that song. And I can see how they could have caused like a controversy during that time. I don't know, like it's just such an iconic song and it's still a very badass song, and I don't know, like I kind of wish that they made more music like that during this day, because like it's just like you don't really hear it say like anything too scandalous, and but it's still like very like badass, you know. I don't know how to explain it, but it's just so awesome, and I want to check out more of their stuff, but I definitely want to check it out live, like in an actual concert. So if you guys have any recommendations of any good live, like where there's an audience performances, please let me know, because sometimes it's like even better when the artists are like feeding off the energy of the crowd. So I really want to check that out. So tell me in the comments below what other video by The Runaway should I check out, and especially if it's a live performance. So I hope you guys like the video. Please give the video a big thumbs up. Please subscribe, turn the post notifications so you know when I post next. And if you want to know more of my day-to-day life and what I'm like, go ahead and follow me on my Instagram, which is down below. And remember, on Mondays, I do Fresh Out Mondays, where I react to new upcoming artists or artists that are not as well known. So don't forget to tell me what new artist you want me to react to. And on Wednesdays, I do Eurovision Wednesdays. So tell me what 2020 Eurovision songs do you want me to check out. And on Thursdays, like today, I do Throwback Thursday. So tell me what is your favorite throwback song. And on Fridays, I do Female Fridays, where I react to female artists. So tell me what is your favorite female artist and what song by them do you love. That is all of my part. Why am I messing up?